Do you have a Hydra 32 or 64 with the burnt lens? Then you found the right video. Stay tuned and I'll show you how to fix it.